Bravo to you, sir. Bravo to you. Oh, this thing's badass on the inside. This isn't a good vehicle to have a bounty in. Down to go. Just a little bit further. There we go. Right there. You tell him, man. There's another bounty over there after me, too. Yeah, $9,000, though, so if I can survive this bounty, I'm good. No, not the car, not the car, not the car. Gonna leave this here, that way if it gets destroyed, it's somebody else's fault. He's gonna axe me. That's not cool, man. After all those people we murked. Well, that's not good. My survival is dependent on this. Really expecting a mini sub to be there, and just I was gonna go out into the ocean, just drop to the bottom. No, that's not cool. Oh, he's got a bounty too. Oh god, no. I needed you, Meriwether. You were supposed to be my protection. I'd love to see like more weather effects and such. Are you all right? I am. Give me a minute, I've got a bounty on me and I'm trying to run away right now. Santa needs to get to his sleigh. My sleigh being a luxury class jet, but you know, it's all good. It's all the same. Select. See, it's times like this a seaplane would be nice, because I could just fly out to the ocean, just like land and then, you know, invite you or whatever. I don't have one, I got a private jet. I don't even know how high I am. I don't think I'm very high right now. My altimeter, I don't even know, I can't even see it. Gotta be that right there under the level. I have to buy it, like on the Elitist website. Yeah. Oh god! Oh god! I couldn't tell which way I was flying. Thank you.
Wonder if this is the guy that was trying to kill me. Yeah, Mr. Map Maker.
Let's see here. Friends.
Meriwether, because security is a private matter, what can I do for you? Certainly. A boat will be with you shortly.
I like how dirt cheap boat pickups are. It's like Rockstar knows that like the water's pointless in multiplayer.
Come on, get in. I'll get you back to the shore.
Nope. Oh no, he's gonna leave without me. Oh, thank God.
Come on.
I'm like way out in the middle of the ocean. I got a bounty on me right now. Screw you, Meriwether. You shot at me. I don't like you guys anymore. So I think he's going to get a plane. I'm really hoping that that's not an attack helicopter he's going to have, though. Let's do this. We're gonna go back over here and gonna try again for a mini sub. It's probably like Austin trying to murder me or something. Why is it so quiet? On the plane, yeah. I don't know if he's gonna just try to like snipe me or what he's doing here, but not overly fond of it. Oh God, he's in a jet. Maybe he's gonna try and... Oh no, he crashed. that's too funny. Damn, there's still not a mini sub here, though. Oh, there it is. See, now it'd be very difficult for him because about the only way to get to me with a mini sub is gonna be with like another mini sub and planting like C4 on it. So like literally if I wanted to, all I could do is just like sit here and, you know, enjoy the LG. Where'd you get a house at? No, there's a few different interiors, but there's only like three or four interiors. Then there's like three interiors for garages.